What is going on YouTube? We have a bit of Black Ops 2 for you today. Some sniping on carrier. I had a blast this game. I just ran amok. A cheeky little clip sort of in the middle too, which is pretty good. But yeah, just wanted to come on and actually talk about Black Ops 2, and I don't know, I've been having some two-year revelations. Just like, this game really is quite good, because if it wasn't, I simply wouldn't still be here playing it. I think the game stands alone on its own merits really, really well, and the only problem, the only thing that messes with it is the people and how they play, basically. That's what kills this game, is the people and how they play it, not necessarily the game. Like, you know I love sniping, you know I love shotgunning. Shotguns in this game aren't anywhere near as fun as MW3, but the KSG is still extremely legit. But yeah, I think this is a really good game, and, well, really good. It's a good game, and that's why I'm still playing it. And part of that is because I kind of got reinvigorated by all of the weapon swap cancelling and the reload cancelling and all that stuff. I found that really, really fun to just sort of run and pick up different weapons and go for clips that way. And it's really enjoyable way to play. Something that I picked up on the other day, I just like suddenly came to the realization, is that dexterity is fucking overpowered. It is ridiculous in this game. If you think about Steady Aim Pro in MW3, that was good, but like there was still a delay to bring your gun up. In this, it's just freaking instant if you have dexterity on, and it's insane. It really is. If you play hardcore, then it stands out a mile. If you come up against someone that does have dexterity on and you don't, and look at this hit rego, yeah, good stuff, game, good stuff. Yeah, dexterity is a joke, and I hope it's not that good in the next game, because it's turned into the second toughness for me now. Like, you have to have it on pretty much every class, otherwise you're just boned in so many situations. But yeah, Advanced Warfare. Don't expect any videos from me on that. I will no doubt get it, and I will no doubt play it, but yeah, I don't know. It'll probably be on console, and I doubt I'll be making any videos of any sort for it. Next up's probably going to be Lords of the Fallen for me. I'll be doing videos for that, or at least I plan to be doing videos for that, like I did for Black... Oh my god, I can't talk, this music's too loud. I'll be doing videos for that like I did for Dark Souls 2. I'll be playing through the game and doing boss videos as I go. As it is, it's heavily modelled off Dark Souls 2, basically. It seems like a more mainstream version. But I think it looks good nonetheless, so I'll take it on its own and try not to judge it by Dark Souls standards, because those are very high standards to judge it by. But yeah, that'll be next. I'm going to try and finish The Evil Within. I'm going to shut up here, because... Cha-ching! Nope, no fourth. Nice clean triple headshot though, I'll get a couple more headshots here. But yeah, I'll try and finish The Evil Within, but recording it is frustrating for me. I was had like a real aggro day today, so I didn't play it at all. I just stuck to COD because I didn't want to play it and then like lose some more recording and just make myself more angry, so yeah. Don't get me wrong, it's a really, really good game and I'm really enjoying it. But yeah, when the recording dies when you're doing it and you've just had like a really good hour of gameplay, it's fucking infuriating. Anyways, I'll let the end of the game here play out. Yeah, take it easy, guys. Peace. Full-blown genius, what the fuck I need?
Genius, what the fuck?
Beautiful mind.